guys, I'm back on DoomCraft, and I've just recorded some of the episode, but I had to, perhaps wasn't actually recording it for some reason, so I had to unload it, and the problem was that I put my computer to sleep, and perhaps stopped working, and I didn't record anything, so I'm just going to show you what I've just done. It's quite simple what I've done. Yeah, I fixed this, and I fed his dog, which took damage last time, and let me just show you something that I've done off camera. I think one of those things is going to be a gift to Drewbeard. But it's going to take me quite a long time to transport it, because this world isn't safe. No, I didn't build anything, but I've been working with zombies and curing them, and I've now got more villagers, and I've been trading with them like crazy. So this is a leather worker. I didn't really trade with him too much, because he's pretty bad. And this is my favourite guy, paper trade. Pretty bad book trades, like. Does this get lame? Yeah, I think I bought this book off him. This is my favourite trade. This is another pretty good trade. And, this is pretty good trade. That's the worst trade ever. Another bad trade. And a name tag trade. I wish this was like 10 emeralds, but oh well. And over here I've got another villager. Butcher. Don't really have anything. And this is what I've gotten from these guys. A ton of emeralds, 5 name tags, some rubbish. And yeah. And that's pretty much what I've been doing lately. By the way, all of this glass I got from them. Too. And a bit of sleep. Now, I was just thinking of which guy I'm going to give to Freebeard, and I want to keep this guy for myself, and I nearly hit him and nearly killed him. This is, we have a leather worker here. I think I'm going to give him that leather worker, because I have another leather worker here, but he's pretty bad, and I can't even reach him. Come on, guy. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to give him this leather worker, because this one's worst. The rest I'm keeping for myself, at least for now. And I'm going to think of something of how to transport that guy to Treebeard's Hobbit Hole. I guess that will need rails. So, I'll just go get the rails. I think I'll set it up off camera, and we'll see what happens. Okay, I've set this rail line up. It's morning, and it's time that we did this. Okay. Come out. Hey, look! It's a new day! Okay. Oh, I didn't bring them with me. Oh, crap. Okay. No! Yes. Okay, got some coal. Oh man, that's a lot of lag. Okay, I don't care if the furnace won't kill anymore. Man, he's fast! Okay, he slows down there. Seriously? Yes, you need to keep feeding it all the time. Okay. You're good? And I hear a zombie. Okay. Which is not something I want to hear. Okay. I'm going to clear this up just a bit later. After I'm done with this. Okay. And let's hope he stays alive. So just let me clear all of this up and I'll be back. Whew. I think I've done it all. I think I did it. But there's one more thing left, which isn't too hard to do. Now I've just got to wrap that villager in some wrapping paper and we're good to go. I've cleared all this up. Didn't take too long, definitely took a lot less time to clear it up than put it all up, that's for sure. But the villager is still here, which is good. Now, there's three beads to talk about. Where is it? Okay. Great. Yes. And I think I had something else. Yes. Yeah. Perfect. I'll just clear this out a bit. There better be no surprises up there. Okay. I know this is a pretty bad way of doing it. Oh wait, I didn't think of that. Okay, good. We're good. Okay. This is from an earlier gift I gave him, which was a diamond pickaxe. Which was pretty good back in the days. I don't know if Freebeard still has it. Oh, come on, move your butt. Lazy villager. Okay. Move! Oh, he understood. Good. Okay, so there's a torch. So he's safe. Should I be funny and put a fragile sign on this? Careful. It's fragile. Okay. That's good. Oh, it's so hard to control really fast pick. Just any fast tool. Okay. I'll leave. Nah, I'll work my rails. That took all my iron. I don't have any more iron left. Thanks to him. Okay. Make a few signs. Okay. Okay. Fragile. No. Caution. Fragile. Did I spell fragile correct? And caution. What's that? Okay, we're good, we're good. Caution, fragile. Open with care. Okay. And one more. Do not. No. I felt guilty that I blew stuff up. Yeah, I think that's good. I'll keep that in there. That. I'll keep that. Actually, no, don't worry. I'm good. By the way, this bread, yeah, that's still from that fishing episode. I still have it. Haven't eaten it yet. It's my emergency food from now on. Okay. I've been working on a channel trailer. I think it's turning out pretty good, but I'm really confused if the music I'm going to use is copyrighted or not, because it says it's copyrighted, like CC plus and stuff like that. But I know other people who've used it, and it said if you do that and you do that, then you can do it, and I'm just really confused right now. And now another thing I wanted to build, but I think I'm out of luck this episode, so I'll have to leave it till later, but right now I'm just going to check the time in this episode, and I'll see you in a bit. Okay, I've got a little bit more time, so I think I can start building it. What I'm going to build is basically a shop where I can sell things like rails, records, armor, and stuff like that. Maybe even make some of the name tags. They'll go for 5 diamonds or something like that. Treebeard doesn't have anything really, so yeah. What should I build it from? Like, I don't know what to build it from. This glitch is still in here. Wait, that game mode thing, I had to go into creative mode at some point to take a screenshot of the server, because it was Treebeard's birthday the other day, and I took the screenshot, and I had to fly up somewhere over there, just to capture everything. This is looking... this is looking alright. Now that I've damaged it, it looks bad. Oh well. Anyone home? Okay, no. I remember at some point I did that, and there were, like, three creepers in there, and they just all blew up. I survived. Thankfully. Don't know how, actually, I'm going to eat these carrots, I don't want them. What should I build my shop from? I don't want to build it from this, I don't want to build from oak. I just don't want to build it from wood, I think what I'm going to build from is, what's it? Yeah, this. Polished andesite. If I can gather enough. Because andesite looks just like stone, but it's not. It has a slightly different texture to it. Do I have anything here? Okay, more andesite. Okay, that's good. Maybe I'll mix a bit of diorite in. But not granite. I have granite. Granite. I don't care how you say it. Clear potion. What? I don't get this. Guys, I don't get this. What does clear potion mean? I think I updated to the snapshots at some point, and I was just checking stuff out, and I didn't back up this world because I wasn't going to go on this world. Yeah. You know what, maybe instead of setting up a shop, I should set up a farm. But I can't be bothered to do that. This is going to etch into my screen now, isn't it? No? It didn't. Okay. I want to put some music. Let's do that. I want to collect every single music disc there is on this server. XP, here I come. Oh, I know what we should do right now. Oh shoot! Oh, that could have been pretty bad. Oh, there's another creeper breach. Amazing. Just amazing. That speaks really loud. Yeah, I think I'm just going to do something else. I don't feel like setting up a shop right now because I still have to pick a spot to build it. Somewhere around here. What was I going to do just before I attack those mobs? Oh, I forgot. Oh, come on. No. You know what I'll think of something. I got a little idea of what I could do, so I'm just going to do it right now. Don't need that. Like that. Clear this out. Have you figured it out yet? I'm building a window for my room. That looks alright. I'll just have to put one more thing. Yeah, I think that's going to look great. Oops. Okay. I think I'm done. And I'll see you back once I find something else to do. Okay, I think I figured it all out now. I'm going to go find myself a horse, and I'm just going to make myself some horse armor. Is that not going to make it? I've never made horse armor, guys. I don't know how you make this. I thought that was it. It not? Is that not how you make horse armor? No? Do you need to use some other wool? I wonder. Maybe you need to use grey wool or something like that. No? Oh, I didn't make the grey dye. Crap. How do you make it? I never made horse armor, guys. I only find it. Like that. I think I'm going to learn something new today. Let me look at the recipe on how to make it. Okay. I tried everything. My conclusion is that you can't actually craft horse armor. But that's probably wrong, but this doesn't let me craft it for some reason. I've tried gold, didn't let me. I don't have enough iron to craft it. I'm one short. So my conclusion is that you can't actually craft horse armor, even though you can. And for that we're going to go into my experiment world. Just to check it out. Okay. Oh, that's just some music stuff. Okay. Crafting table. Diamonds. And where is it? Really? Like, this is a recipe. I looked on the internet. It said this. Wow, like. I don't know if this is one of the 1.8 changes or something like that, or my game has crashed or something, or been corrupted, but I can't do it. Wow. Seriously. Wow. Okay, let me try something else. How about gold? And iron? Come on, this has to work. I saw another recipe, but I'm quite sure that's not the actual thing. It isn't here. I saw another recipe, but, like, I'm 100% sure that's not how you do it. And that was just some idiot playing around with the mod, or something like that. But you make it something like this. Nope. Can't make it. Well. How about... And then there's another thing I saw, which I'm also not sure if it's right or something like that, or just some asshole playing around with it, but I saw you can make name tags. Yep, that's wrong too. Okay, I downgraded from 1.8.8 down to 1.8, and we'll try it again. No, still can't craft it. Like, what the hell? You were supposed to craft it. I know Treebeard crafted his iron horse armor. But, what the hell? I'll try some other colors of wool. I'll try that. Nope. Oh, I really don't know what's going on. Like, I could downgrade to 1.7, but that would mean a lot of the stuff from this world is going to be gone. Which I really don't want. So how do you make this stuff? Oh. Please tell me. Like, I can't tell why it doesn't work. So complicated. Like Microsoft ruined life. Or something like that. I don't know how you make it then. On the internet it says that you make it like that. But nothing happens. Can I even make a saddle? Probably not. I should be able to make a saddle though. No, look, I can't even make a saddle. Can't make anything apart from the righteous stuff, like a pickaxe. Yeah. You can make a pickaxe and stuff. Why can't you make that? You can. Did you change it again somehow? Oh, I swear I could make it. Oh god. I'll try it in a different world. Or something like that. Maybe it's just like you can't make it in creative mode. I'll try it in a different world. Okay. Doesn't look like it can do anything. I tried it in another world. I'm still in 1.8, so I'll have to upgrade once again. But yeah. Oh, Treebeard, how did you do that? Like, he made... I swear that he made that saddle and everything. I don't exactly need to make a saddle, but... I need to make this awesome. Like, how did he do it? Oh, I'm really angry right now. I think I'll have to put the horse armor off for now, but I will go try and find a horse real quick. I need a horse for myself. And better be pure black. Because it looks awesome that way. Why can't I make it? Okay, it's morning. I have time, at least. Oh, I don't have much time left in this episode because I've been goofing around. Oh, they just killed some. And a zombie. And a scary noise. Sounds like there's more than one. Yeah, there's more than one. Oh crap! Shoot! Oh, man! Oh wow! That was some battle. Not that it was hard, but it was unexpected. Oh. Okay, let's go find myself a horse. I think I'll have to cut here. Yeah, I'll cut here. Okay, I believe this is where Treebeard found his horse. Can't see any. Some nice mountains over there. I think Treebeard claimed them to be his. And I don't have much time left. There's a water monument, okay. Oh yeah, I know that. Oh, and my mouse is connected again, see you in a bit. Okay, connecting my mouse again. Yeah, I think I remember that Toshin monument. Horsies! Where's a pure black one? Oh, come on. Oh, have you got to be joking me? Not joking, kidding. There's only two horses. I want a donkey. And my mouse just connected again. Once again. What's over here? Nothing? Okay. Let's try tame this guy. Good amount of health, I guess. There's an enderman flying around here. And we looked at him. Come on! I should have bought some apples. Yay! Okay, now how fast are you? That's fast. Okay. And a good jumper, just what I wanted. I'll come back with that horse later. Because I want to breed my horses, and then sell them. Okay, home is that way. And I don't have a lot of time to get there. Man, this horse is really fast. And since I have a potion shop, I can put some of my potions on him. Like a splash potion of speed extended for up to 6 minutes. Then she's going to be really fast. Okay, now I just have to find my way back home, weave through these trees, try not to kill myself or the horse. Last time I had to do this was I was delivering Treebeard's horse because he had to log off and he asked me to deliver the horse for him. It was night time, and I nearly died because I had no armor, but I didn't die because I'm amazing. I'm a boss. Yes. Oh, this is where the strip mine is. Okay. I'm really close to home now. Oh, I nearly fell there. And the mushrooms are still there. Yay! Go mushrooms! Okay, I'm really close to home now. This is about spawn. This is a spawn hill. This is the spawn hill. Come on. Oh, come on, I'm nearly there. I'm so close to there. This is a tree I spawned on. Okay, come on. Nearly made it. Come on. No. Oh, crap. Come on. Yes. I did it. Yeah, you can hide there for now. Whew. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next one. Bye!